at that point in time, I wasn't there. Emotionally, spiritually, mentally, nothing of me was here anymore. Waiting for answers, praying for answers, and nothing coming your way. And just not knowing what you're supposed to do in life.
What up? And welcome to your daily dose of Fousey.